It is 5:29 p.m. on Tuesday, May 2nd. I am trying to keep this camera dry for the approach of FEC101. That train is creeping tonight, Walter. Oh, thank you, fellas. Mrs. Caboose is up under the front porch because a very light rain feels good, actually. So I'll just point up there for them. The 811, you bet. The 302 and the 823. They will creep through this work zone right now. After meeting FEC's 202 in Bougard. Hey, there's a Purdue billboard. Love to see it. Rain is falling a little more steadily right now. There is a tremendous rainstorm south of us, blanketing all of Palm Beach County. Hot stuff there, brown cows. Night transportation. Night and Swift have merged. They will be absolutely the largest of the transportation companies when they finish their merger this fall. All right, take a look back to the north. Stacks here also. Tiger in a well, EMP's hubs. More hot stuff down there behind them. A couple of air trees I can see. With the brown guys. Oh, the work here on the roadbed really improve the sound. I will check it out for you all night tonight. XFEU. White FEC container up there on the top position. One of the brown guys carrying a green frog tonight. Green thread, I should say. Them get safely down the line. Go up and dry this camera off. It's another long one. 5 full minutes to get them safely past us at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.